What's this?
Some kind of meditation. See them here quite often. How's treatment going, Dad?
Dialysis. It's okay. Apart from the needles. Still trying to get used to them. It's supposed to make you feel less tired, but I feel buggered most of the time.
Yeah. I'm sorry I never come down. It's just... hospitals gross me out.
Well, you may want to get used to them.
Anyway, I've got a little something for you here.
So cute. It's blue.
Yes.
We don't know the sex yet.
It's a boy, of course. It's my first grandson in there.
Okay, Dad, we'll see. Itinerary for a trip to China. Your blood type, tissue type.
I'm looking into going to China to get fixed up. Kidney transplant.
That's great news. Who's your donor?
Well, they match you up with somebody and you pay and then you get it done.
Someone?
It only takes 1 or 2 weeks over there. It's a 2 to 4 year wait here.
But still, dialysis should keep you going until something comes up, right?
Thought this would come up eventually. The doctor says I'm only good for another 6 months or so.
Dad, why didn't you tell me?
I want to be around for my grandson's birthdays. I want to spend some time with what's left of this family.
That's Dave. We have an ultrasound today. We haven't finished talking about this, okay? Love you. Get some rest.
Thank you. You have one new message. This message was received today at 3:15 p.m.
Dad, I just found out the people that practice that meditation, the one from China, they're imprisoned for their beliefs. Their organs are harvested. There's thousands of them. They're like killed to order. If you go there for your kidney, it could be from one of these people. Just call me as soon as you get this. Love you.
Stop. Have to go back.